Today we've decided to come out and speak to different people who are working within the creative industry in London, and we're looking at different aspects of how people deal with things within the creative industry. So yeah, we're just going to go and speak to some people and see what happens.
So we actually had a meeting and we put on our first big brunch 10 years ago. And we've done one every single year since then. Come rain or shine, we've been putting on big brunches. We all know each other on this road. The reality is, on this day is the day that we can feed the homeless, because we have homeless people coming down here and we are able to actually feed them. All my children were born here and my eldest is 36 this year, so that's how long I've been here.
To kind of stumble across this, you know, this is exactly the kind of stuff that I wanted to share on a creative platform online. It's about the community and bringing people together and sharing what we have and sometimes what we don't have, and this is such a beautiful representation of what I want to share online. So yeah, I'm really glad that we stumbled across this and we're going to get to speak to some really interesting people. That you've been doing a big walk.
Can you tell us a bit about that? The idea is walking across the UK. So there's actually four teams of us. One coming all the way back to London. We're all walking back home. One's going around Northern Ireland. One's going around Wales. One's going like Scotland. And as much as we're walking, the idea is not so much about the walk. It's about visiting projects, people doing great, marvellous things in the heart of the community. Over the last 3 weeks, we've been walking back to London, heading to, today, the big lunch. And the big lunch is all about trying to get to know your neighbours. I've worked for social services and youth events and team over many years.
I'm a camera operator, so I'm broadcast TV, do photography as a kind of side project. The fact that people can't afford to buy, that as renters you don't get involved in your community as much as you would if you owned the house. Because, you know, often inherently you're kind of in and out of a house every 2 years, so most of the time you don't really even meet your neighbours within that. So.
I lost my sight about 5 years ago and it happened very, very suddenly.
It's good to know, it's reassuring to know you've got people around you who will give you the energy, give you that motivation, give you that support when you need it. Because people go through life and, you know, look, one thing I hear a lot is, it'll never happen to me, I don't need help from anybody. People don't realise just how strong you become when you're a community.
Yeah, so I just wanted to speak to you about what brings you here, what has brought you to the big lunch.
There are too many people now who live in London that they might have a big social thing going on at work, but they get home, they put the key in their door, they're walking, they don't know their neighbours, they don't care about their neighbours, nobody knows each other. Sometimes it's a sunny day, they'll go and lay in the park, they don't talk to anybody. And events like this just brings everybody a lot closer. A lot of this used to happen at church before, but a great deal of us are not doing that. You know, sad, it might be revived one day, but a lot of people are not going to church. When I was a child, it was compulsory. It's important, you know, because we don't realise that associated with that negativeness about not communicating with your neighbour is a sense of loneliness too. And it's fine if you're going out to a job in your 30s, your 40s. A lot of people are tired, they still don't know anybody. Families are not close. Look at this, if you look around here now, you know, people of all ages are gathering here, children all the way up to pensioners. It's wonderful.
Let me see you. How you doing, my man?
Miss Ainsley. Yeah, fantastic.
Love seeing you, man.
And do you like these type of events? 10 years you've been doing it down the street now.
Yeah, but I live on the street over 50 years, you know, man.
Really?
Yeah.
How many girlfriends in that time?
No, I can't tell you that.
Okay, you got one?
I'm not the phone, can't reach it, let the fire start, I'm at you. Don't
just crazy to kind of stumble across that event, and it's so perfect for what we're looking and aiming to do with this YouTube channel. Hugely grateful, and thanks for watching. And if you want more of this, please subscribe to the channel so that we know that it's worth our while, and you're getting something from it, which is the intention. So thanks.